SB qualifying behind us now. Let's focus on those lights.